Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I hope all of you are fine and staying safe. Today we are studying Science Workbook Class 2, page number 17. So today we are starting the workbook of Unit 3, Plants and Their Parts. I hope you have read the chapter. Question number 1 is choose the correct answer. So that's a multiple choice portion. Multiple options are given and you have to choose the correct one. Question number 1 is which of these is a type of herb? Jasmine, mango, cucumber or coriander? So coriander is a herb. Coriander kehte hain dhaniye ko. Number 2, which of these is not a fruit? A orange, B plum, C pineapple, D radish. So first 3 are fruits and radish is a vegetable. So D is the answer. Number 3, which of these is a seed? Grape, apricot, rose, orange pip. So orange pip is the answer. Pip is another word for seed. So orange seed. Number 4, which of these fruits grow on trees? A pumpkin, B watermelon, C mango, D grapes. Mango is the answer because mango grows on trees, pumpkin and watermelon are creepers and grapes are the climbers. So C is the answer. Number 5, what does the stem carry to other parts of the plant? A air and water, B air and food, C water and food, D air. C is the answer. Stem carries water and food to other parts of the plant. Question number 2, fill in the blanks with appropriate words. So there is a word cloud given and you have to choose the appropriate word for each blank. Number 1, dash are the biggest plants. Trees are the biggest plants. Number 2, dash are the small plants with stems that are hard and difficult to bend. Answer is shrubs. Number 3, a dash has a thick fleshy stem and prickly spines. Answer is cactus. Number 4, all plants need sunlight, air and water to dash, grow. So all plants need sunlight, air and water to grow. Number 5, dash are plants with weak stems which grow along the ground. The answer is creepers. That's all for today. Thank you.